Whenever I interacted with Kaine, I was reminded about something from my past. Maybe my mind has been confusing her with my sister this whole time. Here we go.
beast approaches.
Oh, I got it.
Strike him down!
Stay alive. Stay alive.
Grandma?
Kaine, you gotta live. You gotta come back to us.
Still no closer to finding her. We need a way to locate the Shadow Lord.
This is for you.
Lunar Tears. Did you make this?
Just a little welcome back gift. It's not much, I know.
It's nothing like the one Grandma used to make, but... oh, hell. Thanks.
Popola, we did it. We freed Kaine.
That's great. Listen, can I talk to you for a minute?
This doesn't make sense.
Please, try to understand. People are tired and scared and...
it's crap.
It's okay. We can sleep out.
No one's sleeping. You and Kaine saved.
People are afraid of. As long as you're right, Kaine.
I'm used to.
I'm.
We'll see you later.
We're sorry.
What is the matter?
Kaine always sleeps outside. I never thought about that until just. How could I have not noticed that? What the hell is wrong with me?
We should turn.
So much. My back would be a lot of...